Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Obritek. Kindly like, subscribe to my channel. So what we have here today is this is Mercedes GLE. This is VGS NAC3. This is NAC3. This is 9-speed. So this is the old one. Can you see the damage over here? There is a damage over here. I did the welding. I did the soldering over here because when they were removing the kit, they broke it. So they brought in a new one for me to clone it for them. So what we are going to do is we are going to clone this old one to the new one. The new one is outside. When I'm done with the old one, then I'll go and bring it inside. And you know, we are using this is Flex. click on copy file, and click on send file to the server, click send file. So it's writing. Still writing, so afterwards then was having errors using the full backup, so I thought it was my internet, but I just find out that it was the internet.